Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK here at Winter NAMM 2017. I'm here with Rebecca from Arturia. How's it going?
Pretty good.
Having a good show?
So far, so good.
What tasty stuff has Arturia got at this year's show?
Well, we don't have anything announced, but we do have the DrumBrute, which is now shipping, and it is one of the cooler new items that we have. And pretty much what it is it's an analogue drum machine, and it has 17 sounds in it that are all analog. It has 12 pads, so some of them are a little bit doubled up. But it has one knob, one function, so everything that you see is what you get to control, and despite the amount of knobs on it, it has an amazing range of sound. So some of the cool things that we've included is there's two different flavors of kick drums, so you can kind of layer them on top of one another.
Yeah. Like salt and vinegar flavors, yeah?
What? Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry. Loud in here. Your standard snare and clap and things like that. And one of my favorite things is that we actually managed to get a completely analog reverse cymbal, which is super cool, and I have so much fun playing with that. But it is a drum sequencer, so we have 16 steps up here, but you can sort it up to 64 steps total. And it also has a song mode in it, so you can store songs and banks. There's four banks that can store 16 patterns each, and you can arrange those to play in order as you go through it. And in terms of performance aspects, we included the Steiner-Parker filter in it, so you have a cutoff knob here that can do low-pass filter, high-pass filter, as long as resonance. Lots of in and outs on the back as well. And I don't know if we can hear it right now, but if you want, we can see if we can play a little something.
Yeah, give it a play. That's loud. Uh-huh. How are you? You're about to give us a little rap over it.
What?
You're about to give us a little rap over it, no?
I don't think I'd be any good
at
that.
No, no. Probably better than me.
Let it speak for itself.
Let it speak for itself, yeah.
I want to turn it around really quickly. I can show you that it does have all of our ins and outs that we so much like to put into things. So we have individual outs out, including the metronome, which so you can put that into your headphones and make sure that everything's timed in your ears but not coming out the speakers. So yeah, this is actually already out. It's already shipping. And
shipping now though, yeah?
Yeah.
Fantastic, cool. The Arturia DrumBrute, shipping now. Thank you, Rebecca.
No problem.